Hey, happy birthday. It's a fake birthday for two people today. A fake birthday for Rachel and a fake birthday for Joey. I already talked to Joey about how we are on God's calendar, not the Gregorian calendar. So the Gregorian calendar is out of sync with the Hebrew calendar. So Rachel, that means that your birthday really isn't today. If you look up online and see what the Hebrew calendar is, when you were born on the Hebrew calendar, I was born on a holy day. Yom Ha'aliyah is when the Israelites walked or first entered into the promised land. Nisan 10th, the 10th of Nisan. That's when I was born. So your birthday is actually going to land on a different date on the Gregorian calendar. If we were on the Hebrew calendar, it would consistently be the same day. But I thought I'd sing you a song, and both of you, Rachel and Joey, happy birthday. Joey's 28, Rachel's 28 today. And I thought I'd pull up a scripture here. It says in Philippians 4:6, to be anxious for nothing, don't you worry about a thing, but in everything by prayer and supplication with thanksgiving, let your request be made known to God, and the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds through Christ Jesus. I would like to just state here that shalom in Hebrew is peace, and I believe that's the peace that surpasses all human understanding. And God made the Israelites, or told the Israelites, to greet one another with that shalom. It's like saying hello and goodbye, shalom. So shalom to both of you. And I also would like to sing you a quick song by Stevie Wonder. And it's scripturally sound. It's biblically sound. The song is called Don't You Worry About a Thing. Please bless this video. Please bless the people watching it. I pray for Rachel and her husband and her family, that you bless them, and Joey, that you bless this family too.
Everybody's got a thing, but some don't know how to handle it. Always reaching out in vain, just taking the things not worth having. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama, 'cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. You say your style's a life's a drag, and that you must go other places. But just don't you feel too bad when you're getting fooled by smiling faces. But don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama, 'cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. When you get old, your trip. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing. Don't you worry about a thing, mama, 'cause I'll be standing on the side when you check it out. When you get old, your trip. Hey, everybody needs a change, a chance to check out the changes you take yourself through. Don't you worry about a thing.
God bless you, Joey. God bless you, Rachel. Remember, it is a sin to worry, believe it or not. What pleases the Lord at the end of the day is having faith, believing in Him. Even when the world around us is falling apart, even when things aren't working right in our lives, if we are worrying, we are sinning. So if you're worrying any moment in the future, please remember to repent of your sins and keep marching forward. Seek ye first the kingdom of God, and all His righteousness will be added unto you. God bless you. I love you too. You're both my family and the royal family, and I look forward to seeing you in person someday. And if not on this side of eternity, the next. God bless you.